Hey, everybody. Guy Ray Seuss with you. Welcome. We are going to do right now 2021 Topps Series 1 Jumbo Full Case. Number 2, this one is for the Bay. So swing on over in this direction. Obviously, there's put the name up right. There's our case over here. And let's get into it. I think I will stick with box by box. I'm also going basically pack by pack. Dirty. All right, one Hilliard autograph. I mean, listen, this is that's Garrick. You did the right thing by asking early. Because now I know what to try, what to put my effort into, my mentalness. One Mountcastle for Michael. Consider it done. I mean, that, you know, I thought you were gonna ask for something difficult, you know, but that's no problem. I mean, we had six shots at it, so. And I didn't have one yesterday, so. Go ahead and do our. I'm gonna say maybe I just save them all for the end, but I've done it now. Allow a Freeman, a Cole, and a Bichette. A McGuire, a Clemens, a Keston, and a Molina. And your bookmark is easy. A Javi Baez for the Cubs. Where can I put you to keep you safe? The series one. Hobbies have one pack in them, and Jumbos have two packs in them. Like inside the actually, I don't know what other ones will have it or not, but we'll find out. I mean, they used to come. It used to be like the silver packs. They would just send them to you like in a box with the. Stuff like they used to not be inside the actual container, but times have changed. A Trevor Williams gold foil for the Pirates. There is no Super Jumbo, just Hobby and Jumbo. I honestly wouldn't have been surprised if it was something like that, Lee. Because yeah, I mean, you used to just be able to buy them by the, you know. By the boatload. Slam Diego in the silver foil. Josh, let's get you some moderation status before it weirds me out. All right, Miami Marlins gold. The 2021 team action. Uh, I mean, I can promise you a metric ton of cards headed your way. Everybody. Yes, welcome to Vice City Breaks. I am Jason. I will be your breaker for this evening and any other evening that you were to come here, because I am the one that does all the breaks here. Break 3 days a week: Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Lots of fun to be had. Jacoby Jones, Detroit Tigers, Silver Four. Listen, hobby is small enough. Let's not get them doing anything miniature with like one card per pack type of deal. I don't need that kind of trouble. Now, store is a little bit light. Do have to apologize for that. I've just been crushing through breaks, but usually Monday or Tuesday things are re-upped on there. You can check that out, or just sign up for the alerts, and I can get you that. Jason, how are you doing? Let's get you some blueness. Slam Diego in Gold Foil. And 250. Michael Taylor, Nationals Father's Day version. Haven't it's been months since I have hit a trout. Why not now? Why not now, really? I mean, that I don't count that's the swatch in the last one. Full-blown autograph is what's needed. Yeah, would love for you to follow this lovely YouTube page that I have so delicately crafted. Lots of fun things to be had. Athletics. Chapman foil, silver foil, and our first swatch is going to be Blake Snell of the Rays. Mountcastle 86. Let's just put that with getting us closer to a Mountcastle autograph. We'll get there. Just, no more Scott Rolins this time. Much as I love Scott Rolin, I mean, it's six rookie autographs. Well, it's five rookie autographs and a Mike Trout is what I would like to see. That's the ideal scenario. We got a Charlie Morton for the Rays in foil. Well, one rookie, a Zach Birdie White Sox autograph. So we start there. Yeah, I mean nothing. I mean again, nothing against him, Nick. It was just unexpected to see him. All right, so there's one rookie autograph, not the one we're looking for. Not the one that in this room was looking for. But congratulations, White Sox, on that. We'll get the rest of them. The rest of them moving here shortly. I just don't, I just, I can't, I could not tell you the last time that I saw a Scott Rolen autograph. I mean, Birdie is the real deal. He is the real deal. Gold foil Don Solon. Dodgers. A Suarez Home Run Derby Challenge. I mean, Birdie can throw the ball. This is a non-negotiable truth. John Lester, gold foil for the Cubs. A Bobby Dalbec, Boston Red Sox, with the commemorative cap patch action. Mr. Pete Alonso, I love that. Two more packs. You got three what, Gary? Boom. I do like the patches. I mean, you know, I wish they were like, you know, rare, you know, in some sort, but they do look nice. I mean, somebody designed them specifically for this purpose, which is nice of them. Red's foil for everybody's boy Freddy. Nolan Ryan Dykett. And Unimas. Oh, Scott Rolen on it. I mean, only three then? I think you probably want to check some of your boxes, because I bet you're sitting on more than three. I would say as many as five, and potentially as few as seven, or as few as five, as many as seven. It's time to focus on getting people they autographs. Marte gold in foil. Well, it's not autographed, but that should be it was flipped around like it's a picture variation or an SP. The 230s, I think they are. But I swear that looks just like the Trouts that I've seen before. So that, all right, so that may... Hold on. Yeah, but I swear it looks like the other one. It looks like the regular Trout. Now it's 230. I mean, well, yeah, 230, 231, and what, 230 something else. Like aren't there three levels? Now I gotta look for the Trout to see what the regular one looks like. I gotta find a base Trout to see. Because normally, you know, normally the SP ones are highly noticeable. You know what I'm saying? No, I mean, the short prints traditionally, you know, yes. But traditionally it's like a picture that is like weird. You know, not just like what, you know, a... kind of like standard looking pictures. What caught me off guard. I really cannot thank Topps enough though for flipping those SPs around, because if you had to go I just can't remember. Xavier, that's the problem. I mean, my mind could be going. I'll check Beckett later. See, now that is something that I would expect, Garrick, like a mass picture or something along those lines. But I'm sure Beckett is still building their list of the SPs and the SSPs and the super SEPs and whatnot. Yeah, I'll go back through the hobby case that we just did and find one. Just give me a few minutes. Give me a few minutes. All right, Nolan Ryan, Tata Rangers rookie, Aaron Judge, and Juan Soto in the. I am short a space here, so let's put them with that. I mean, I'm sure everybody can just, can wait for me to look. Garcia, Nationals rookie. Marlins, Monty Harrison rookie. Angels, Joe Adell rookie. And not a non-rookie for Hank Aaron. And your bookmark is. Okay, gotta be gentle here, gotta be gentle. Fernando Tatis Jr., Padres. Let's put him over there. Well, all right. Well, it's not a Trout auto, but I mean, we did. So we were at least sort of getting there with requests. I mean, it was something Trout related at the very least. We'll keep working on it, though. We still got basically all of our boxes. Well, I mean, that's gonna make some. I mean, it's not a Trout, but a Arrieta for the Phillies in silver foil. I don't think it's gonna make anybody make the Angels mad. Oh, Gary, I know you are a Adell rookie autograph. So not a Trout. But it is 18 out of 199. Nice card. That will make it to the Instagram, I imagine. I guess there's still time for a Trout, but good card. I mean, it's only our second in four cases. Jason, you're welcome. I mean, it's what I am here to do, to get you nice things. It's really the only thing that keeps me going is getting people nice things. Because if I didn't, if I wasn't able to go and like see the fun stuff like this and get it out to get it out to Forever Homes and whatnot, then I would probably have some kind of a ripping problem where I'd be selling blood to support my ripping habit. Arrieta, Phillies gold foil. A Gallo home run derby. The Trout in the 87 or 86 version. So you're helping me help you do this thing. So it's it works out for everybody. It works out for everybody. Yeah, the Adell in the hobby in yesterday's hobby one, I think, was unnumbered. Long Gold foil for the Cardinals. Hang on. OCD is going to mess with me if I don't fix that. And a spring training deal for the Rays, Blake Snell. What was your nice hit? Were you being snarky with me again? I think you're being snarky with me again. Austin Riley. Foil. My boy Will Clark. Mariano Rivera. Die cut. I mean, concussion style, Gary. I mean, are you concussed? Did you enter the concussion protocol? I guess is what I'm asking. Gold foil, Miami Marlins, and to 70. A Mike Piazza for the Mets. All right. 75-cent delivery notice? What is that? I feel like I'm missing something. What is a 75-cent delivery notice? Okay, well there's the regular Trout. So same outfit. Just a different stance. They charge you 75 cents for it? And same outfit, I mean uniform. Obviously. Segura, Phillies, and gold foil. Well, yeah, I mean, it would have driven me insane there. I probably would have spent the rest of the evening combing through cards until I found one. But now I got to find the shorter print one to see what that looks like in person. Rookie action for the Astros in the silver foil and a gold Casey Mize for the Detroit Tigers rookie business to 2021. Is it eBay 1-1? Oof, 12-12, close. Close, 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 but not quite there. eBay 101 is going to be hard to find of those. Going to be especially difficult to locate. Got here Michael Taylor, Nationals silver foil, another Bohm rookie. It's Eagle Eyes too. Gold foil rookie Tyler Stevenson for the Reds. To 199, a red DeJong for the Cardinals. Again, the centering is no bueno. It's no bueno at all. This one, and then we move on to the next box. Whole bunch of rookies in a row, and even more rookies. So many rookies. Dodgers, AJ Puck, silver foil. Shogo swatch for the Reds. Big Poppy. Did everyone go and watch the Kenan Thompson impersonation of Big Poppy that he does on Saturday Night Live, like I told you to do last night? Or no? I mean, don't go do it now because we're in the middle of this, but you know, next time maybe go ahead and do that. Okay. Next! Well, it's very funny. He pretends to be David Ortiz. Alright, more box toppers. More silver packs. And more packs of goodness. Let's mix it up and do the a good old box topper first. These are going to be an absolute joy to ship. A Gerrit Cole for the Yankees. Silver packs, the Bieber, the Kershaw, the Randy Johnson, and a Jackie Robinson. Phillies Bohm rookie. a Trout, a Cabrera, and to 99, a Pete Alonso for the Mets in green. All right, show me some joyousness. Series one jumbo, box number three. Show it to me. Show me what I want. Start off with the gold fight to the death for Guerrero and Acuna. All right, box topper, one burned. Well, no, I mean, I've got like the 5x7 or 4x6 or 5x7 top loaders that I will more than likely end up putting them in, just because it's the only thing that I have to put them in. I'm telling you, you're gonna want to keep it. It's gonna be worth something one day. Kids' college fund or something. Because I don't think they made a whole lot of Series One this year. They definitely did not make twice as much as they did last year. Justin Dunn, sorry, silver for the Mariners. Okay, Joey. I'll do it. I mean, I can't. The only origami thing I can do is a frog. Double deuce. The only thing I can do is a frog, and that's far too big. I'd have to cut part of it off to make it work because it's far too long. So, all right. So, if Joey ends up with a box topper, then I will try and turn it into an origami frog. And just chew off the back end of it that I don't need. It's paper, so I should be able to eat it. Not like that time I tried to eat the Chrome card. Griffin Canning, Angels, silver foil. Or canning action, but in the gold foils. Trout die cut. Monty Harrison in the silver foil for the Marlins. The gold Lewis Brinson for the Miami Marlins. I mean, there's always something to Yoan Moncada swatch for the White Sox. What is it that that you are confused about? Because if it's something silly, then I've probably done it myself in some fashion. Knock this out of alignment. Silver Pirates, Trevor Williams to 2021, a Nico Goodrum for the Detroit Tigers. And a Mark Mathias rookie Brewers autograph, 70 years of baseballs. That is just, you know, people bidding crazy on things. I got into some bidding war with some dude for a card that I could have just bought cheaper, like outright. Wasn't, you know, just had it, somebody had it, like a buy it now for cheaper than what we were bidding on the auction. I mercifully lost it, but you know, sometimes you just who knows. Anthony Davis is a weird one too, because I've got a preferred autograph of his that I was thinking about selling, but I was looking at like comparables of it, and it was getting like basically nothing for what I felt like it was should have been worth, or like what it was worth to me to hang on to. You know what I mean? A gold Dubon foil for a Soler home run derby challenge for the Royals. Yeah, and I mean, dude, some of it could be just like who happens to be watching. You know, watching that thing at that time. You know, because like I personally don't have any alerts set up to let me know when somebody lists something new. Like I just, you know, occasionally just like decide to search for somebody and like see it. I don't do it often. A Workman Phillies gold foil to $4.99. A green Rosario for the Mets, and for a full blown swatch card of Ronald Acuna Jr. for the Braves. I mean, you could technically sew this onto your backpack. Is this going to have to go in a thick one? I mean, you put that on your backpack, let people know that you are, in fact, cool. It is nice. Well, but hang on. I mean, if you're, whatever. What was your Anthony Davis from? Like, what was yours out of? Soraya, silver foil for the Athletics. Well, I don't want to finish it, Gary, because it's a negative thought, so I don't want to. I don't want to. Drury and gold foil for the Blue Jays. Ouch. Interesting. All right, halfway through jumbo number two. We've got one nice autograph, only one variation so far. Nope. I guess finish putting this up. Finish your job, Jason. Finish it. First, still looking for our first autograph one. Not gonna get it, but we are gonna get a Dodgers Cody Bellinger. Let's see what these look like. Strasburg. Sixto Sanchez for the Marlins, rookie. A Yaz for the Giants. Don't know why I got a sleeve for that one. And to 91 out of 99, and autographed. Phillies Bone. We doubled up on the top two guys, and a bonus autograph even on top of that. So congratulations, Phillies. Silver pack autograph for Bohm to 99 on top of the Adele that we already have. Fancy. Jonathan for the Red Sox rookie. Will the Thrill, a Jose Canesco, and a Pete Alonso. That's a good, that's a beaut, Clark. Urshela for the Yankees in silver foil. No, nice card. It is a nice card, Josh. Gary on particular fire tonight. Joe Adell gold foil for the Angels. Nice, nice card for the Angels. Then been doing some pretty decent work with the Freddie Freeman Braves home run derby action. Oh, I bet the Apollo crowd would love it. I bet the Apollo crowd would just love it. That's our first foil for one of the top tier dudes. I mean, a Mitch White for the Dodgers in silver foil. I think that's what he is saying, Gary. I think that's what he is insinuating. Oh, Danny Santana. Gold foil for the Rangers. Through sleeves like crazy lately. I'm glad that I actually remembered to order more of those. Timmy Anderson, silver foil for the White Sox, and a gold Evan White for the Mariners. And swatched out a Rhys Hoskins for the Phillies. Die cut for Kershaw. Still have an autograph in this one because I'm almost positive that the silver pack autos are bonuses. They're just extras. Andujar, Yankees gold foil. That is what I mean, Gary. Yes, that's what I mean. That guy. All right, got a couple things going on here. Got a gold AJ Pollock in foil for the Dodgers. Then we have got a Mountcastle SS SDSP for the Orioles to go along with the Trout SP. Nice one. Then we have got a Cal Ripken patch card, like full, like entire patch. The whole thing is one big old patch. Again, put that on your, put that, I mean, even like just on your shirt, like somewhere. And just look all cool and hot and stuff. I do, for some reason, I do like those things. I don't know what it is about them. I'm not sure the of the popularity of such a thing, but it doesn't look like it. It doesn't look like it, which is again a huge mistake on Topps' part. You know, clearly just blew it on that. But it does not look. It does not appear to be iron on. Like, I think you would have to either do it yourself or go to a shop to have it sewn on. All right, got a Dane Dunning rookie silver for the White Sox. A seamstress is the word I was looking for. We're almost done, Greg. But it's, this the jumbo has been very nice. Bohm autograph numbered business. A nice Adele autograph. Trout SP. There's been some stuff in here, and we're not even done. There's more to be had. Got a Dane Dunning, White Sox, a gold foil. We just hit his silver foil. Now we've got the gold foil. No, I mean, opening it is okay, Greg. The bad thoughts come when I'm sorting it. When I'm actually sorting it is when the darkness comes into my mind. Well, that's kind of impressive. That the Tatis sold for that. I mean, because I can open anything forever. I don't get tired of ripping packs. It's stacking cards that drives me off the deep end. A Michael Lorenzen Reds silver foil to 2021. A gold Yates for the Padres. And for the Cincinnati Reds, TJ. Rookie autograph, 70 years of baseballs. Well, I mean, that's why. I mean, I just, I still have my college backpack that I have both a Wu-Tang Clan patch that I sewed on, and a picture of Shaggy, like a patch of the face of Shaggy from the what do you call it? From Scooby-Doo. Let's just say that. Oh, that's it for that box. Every time, I mean, I've taken it to, use it as like a carry-on at the airport before, back in the day. And every time I took it, they swabbed it down for, I'm imagining, like, drug residue. I mean, why not, Gary? I mean, the man is a full-blown rookie in the major leagues. Not stopper. Might we find our first autograph version? We've been very strong autograph-wise in this in this box. Another yeah, another Bellinger. Duping on the Bellingers, where there's only like four players that have cards. One of the two. All right, Maddux, Madrigal, nice rookie for the White Sox. Tavares for the Rangers, a nice one. And 299, a green allow for the Rays. 299. Dude, this isn't. Why does this one not want to go in here? You too good for your home? Ohtani, a Mookie Betts, and Austin Meadows, and a Ian Anderson rookie. And off to the cards. They're nice looking cards. They are very nice looking cards. I like them very much. The entire Milwaukee Brewer baseball organization in silver foil, a gold Josh Reddick for the Astros, and the Angels continuing to produce with an Anthony Rendon autograph. This one numbered, I'm pretty sure. 225. 17 out of 25 even for Rendon. Do you know how many there are, Nick, for the Giants? Out of curiosity, I mean, did you look it up by any chance, or you just have plans to do so now? It's a gold foil Pirates Adam Frazier. A Alvarez Home Run Derby Challenge. Yeah, I'm trying to think. I don't think I've seen. Seen more than that. Albert Almora Jr., Cubs Silver Foil. That would have been a nice one, wouldn't it? One of those through the ages, a Jeter 101 from Tribute. That would have been nice to have. League leaders, Soto in gold foil for the Nationals. Oh, haters gonna hate. It's just the way it is. Boom Rookie. Silver foil Yamaguchi for the Blue Jays. Jackie Robinson die cut. And a Kyle Lewis swatch for the Mariners to $199. I know mine was a LeBron James Godwin autograph, I think. Maybe that's the card that I've sold for the most money. I have such regrets for selling that card. Another Adele. The rookies definitely add up in this thing. Like there are lots of them. There are definitely lots of them. Javier Gold foil for the Astros. Rookie style. Do you still have it, Lee? Nice silver foil for the White Sox and the Madrigal. Not a. I know you did, Lee. And then I got was in a I was in a situ I was in a cash crunch situation that I needed money, and I had to part with it, and I'm still very sad that I did. It wasn't a You got a Griffey 101 from Topps Tech. That's nice. I mean, card values were definitely not what they were back in those days. I mean, I felt like I paid like what was a small fortune for it. This is why I think I'm leaning towards living my life as to never sell anything else again. Spencer Howard, Phillies gold foil, a Francisco Lindor orange to $2.99, and a Darryl Strawberry patch card. Three patches so far. Die cut Pedro Martinez. Three actual patches, which seems to be about average. That was a nice one. That's my other rule is never trade. If you I mean if you're if you got like serious potential for a card, never trade. If it's you know if it's just for funsies and gigglies, then sure. Salvador Perez silver foil Royals. Dang, Nick. Dang, I don't know. I mean that. Let's see. Hang on, I'm a little behind. Josh, that's. I mean, those are oof, 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 oof. Out of a the Trout Red came out of a Target Blaster. That's nuts. Goodness gracious. I don't even know how I would mark those as like one, two, and three. Now, let's see. If you want to talk about what I have polled in the past, Matt Chapman, I've got two choices: the Honus Wagner Bat Barrel 101 out of what was that, like 2016 National Treasures. Pulled that, and the Crown Royal Preferred, like the prime silhouette, the super prime 101 of Zion. Pulled those. I mean, I think those are definitely the two biggest cards that I have yanked out of a box since you asked, or since nobody asked. But I'll just tell you because they're both fancy. That's a whole nother thing, Josh. Is I mean the fact that you even got something at, got retail anything is pretty impressive. All right, this sadly is bringing us to our last box. I could open the Series 1 jumbos all day long. Last shot at a autographed box topper. JMS. I mean, it was a redemption. Aaron Judge, Yankees. I mean, it's still not been redeemed. I mean, it's still not been. It was a redemption. Bubik, Royals rookie. Tyler Stevenson, Reds rookie. A Lizardo for the Athletics. And to 150, a blue Christian Yelich Brewers. No, I mean, well, I'm seeing a whole lot more places. I mean, I haven't even bothered to look, and I can't even tell you how many months, because every time I go, there's nothing there. But I'm seeing a lot more where the stores are like limiting purchases. Yordan Lindor, Acuna, and a Patino for the Padres rookie. I mean, I have heard like some crazy stories. I mean, one guy who I 100% believes, like, saw somebody get stabbed because they tried to like basically cut the line of a whole bunch of people splitting like everything they had, like a couple of people figured out when refills came in, and they would just all go and split everything amongst themselves. And somebody tried to like step in front of that line and got stabbed with a little pocket knife. Silver foil Braves, the fight. Our last autograph comes out quickly. Clark Schmidt for the Yankees. Clark. I mean, heck, Mr. Dew, or I mean, it's Andrew, Mr. Dew on Breakers, sent me an article that I mean, there was a Target that just that has like a security guard that basically you go to him, you give him your phone number, and then like they'll text you when it's your turn to go and shop. Like they've locked it down like that heavily. I definitely I should go to this go to this Target and see what's see if there's anything going on. See if they've changed. I mean, it's Miami, so I kind of doubt that they would make policies to for the betterment of anybody. Else said, like, you know, it was like in the that, you know, that they got friendly with you know, one of the, you know, the stalker people or whatever, and actually had like somebody follow them home, like, you know, saw them leaving the store, thought they were headed to another store, so just followed them in, you know, followed them home. Got a Bozy. Gold foil. Jordan home run super challenge. And a gold do it for the fans. Do it for the cutouts for the White Sox. Oh yes, oh yes, Josh, oh yes. Things are getting out of control. Silver foil for Wade LeBlanc of the Orioles. 300, the advanced stats for Evan Longoria of the Giants. Bueller, Ripken. Maybe I gotta check. Maybe I'll check Target on the way in, on the way into work tomorrow, just out of curiosity. Just out of curiosity. Thing is, I don't really want to go into the store. Patino gold foil for the Padres. See, that's the other thing too. Like, I wouldn't want to take everything, but I don't know. I'm not sure. Like, I mean, if I went in and there was like full shelves, you know, like a miracle type situation, like, I don't know what I could hold myself to taking. Got a Workman for the Phillies in silver. And a Carlos Correa for the Astros, Major League Materials. Our last swatch, probably, or maybe one more, not sure. I mean, what's too many? Like, if you want to be nice and leave some, is like four boxes, like, reasonable, do you think? Or should you only take like two boxes if they've got them? You don't want to take like every single one of them that they have. Gold foil Indians, all over at Perez. I see. I know. I mean, I would want to leave some for somebody else, but that's the thing. I mean, like, I know that it's not going to be some kid that's going to come in and get it. To 2002-1, Chris Paddock gold for the Padres. The one thing that I can say is I would rip it and not sell it. I would definitely rip it. Probably on stream just to make people jealous. I have to worry about it. Willie Adams, silver foil for the Rays. I'd be the one to get stabbed, probably. Orioles, Wade LeBlanc, gold foil. And a Dodgers MLB spring training deal for Clayton Kershaw. That one to $2.99. I mean, this is also true. I mean, what, you know, just, you know, hang out here. I'll hook you up with stuff, whatever. Whatever stuff I can get my hands on. And I'm not gonna do you dirty. I mean, if you want Zion rookies, you gotta find that Kron, man. He's all up in the Kron. Got a silver foil for the entire Dodgers baseball organization. And to $2.99, a Tony Gwynn. Black for the Padres. 14 out of $2.99. Yeah, I mean, Joey's just here for a nap and a recap. Cause that's all. I mean, I do professionally put babies and small children to sleep with most of my breaks, or at least these these series and mostly just series. Cause the Bowmans, I get all crazy excited for, or get more excitable. Lots of screaming during Bowman breaks. I'm trying to stay like more professional with the series breaks, just for the just for the new folks. Raisel Iglesias, gold foil for the Reds. And unless we find some kind of a super, I think this is going to basically end it for us. Very, very nice for a couple of teams. But, yeah. Should I just Should I just say no recap, suckas, and watch the whole thing? I won't do that to you. We'll start off with our swatch cards. Got a Kershaw to 2/99. Correa. Kyle Lewis, Mariners to 1/99. Reese Hoskins, Phillies. Moncada, White Sox. Sugar for the Reds. Spring training hat for Blake Snell of the Rays. The Blake Snell other materials, major league materials for the Rays. And a Bobby Dalbec spring training hat type situation. We had two SPs. A Trout and a Mountcastle. Nice business there. A couple of numbered things. Well, the Madrigal Silver, just a nice card. The Joe Adell Gold Foil, very nice card. Yelich 150 for the Brewers. Lau 99 for the Rays. Lonzo 99 for the Mets. Piazza Mets, what's that, to 70? Yep, to 70. And a Michael Taylor to 50 for the Nationals. I definitely think better numbered stuff in hobby. Could just be there's that many more cards though too, I don't know. Then autographs, we've got a Yankees Clark Schmidt, Rendon for the Angels to 25, the TJ rookie for the Reds. Probably should have sorted these out in some fashion, but the very fancy Bohm silver pack autograph and rookie number 299, extra double fancy. The Mathias for the Brewers, the triple fancy Joe Adell on card, rookie Angels to 199. It's gonna make it to the Instagram. And a Zach Birdie for the White Sox, unnumbered yet fancy in itself. So, just because. The full-blown patch cards for Strawberry, Ripken, and Acuña Jr. Thank you, everybody. I will get this right out to you.